rescue of Catherine Martin, daughter of the former U.S. Senator from Tennessee.
$250,000.